Good afternoon, Panthers.
It's Monday, October 17, 2022.
I'm Daniel.
And I'm Emily.
And this is J-Town Update. J-Town Update is Jordan's weekly video news program. We cover all Jordan High School events, including sports, rallies, tryouts, performances, senior activities, and more.
You can find previous episodes of J-Town Update on Jordan High School's YouTube channel at the address above. You can also find us on Twitter and Instagram.
For a complete transcript of today's episodes, including flyers, tryout dates, and more, visit us at bit.ly/JTownUpdate. Again, that's bit.ly/JTownUpdate.
And now for the news. Hey Panthers, it's homecoming week. Let's check in with ASB and our cheer team for the details.
It's time to glow crazy!
It's the 2022-2023 Spirit Team.
Our homecoming game is this Friday.
So come support us and our football team versus the Cabrillo Jaguars.
This Friday, October 21st at 7 p.m.
The tickets are $8 for adults and $4 for students. So let's
go crazy!
There will be some amazing booths at the homecoming fair. Let's check out what some of our clubs, sports, and programs are offering.
Teachers, pathway meetings will be at 7:30 a.m. this Thursday. There are five pathways at Jordan: LEAPS, ACE, JMAC, IB, and AIMS. Each week we will check in with our pathways to see what they're up to. AIMS health tips are back. Here's the AIMS Academy's first health tip of the year.
Stress and Anxiety by Emily Bracamonte and Daisy Osegueda.
So let's get into what stress and anxiety are.
Stress is a physical response when you feel overwhelmed or are under pressure. It can make you feel frustrated, angry, or nervous. Anxiety is when you have fear or tense, you're uneasy or adread. It can make you feel restless or scared. This reaction is to stress.
Okay, next we get into what causes stress and anxiety. What causes stress and anxiety is stress can be caused by being put under a lot of pressure, big changes in one's life, feeling like you have lost all control over your life or a situation, overwhelming responsibilities, or discrimination, hate, or abuse. Anxiety can run in the family, but you can also feel anxious because of stressful situations, overcrowded places, and having to do a certain task, like a call or go to a job interview.
Ways to cope with stress and anxiety. Take breaks from social media and other sources that might be causing the stress and anxiety. Practice self-care, try communicating with others, having a safe space to let out your thoughts, practice deep breaths, exercise like yoga, meditation, and walking. Try to keep a journal to write down your thoughts throughout the day.
Scan the QR codes for more information on stress and anxiety.
Nobody closer than close, yeah. Original, they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah, yeah. We just trying to make you see.
nobody does it better.
I'm sitting here tripping, my mind is blocked. Nate Dogg just did it, so it's time to cop. No one can do it better like this two-man crew. They say we one hit and quit us, now what y'all gonna do?
Always into something, that's my name. Only out for money, hey, cause that's the game. People always ask me why I'm out for scratch. He who has the most is he who won the match.
Strike one, me and Nate Dogg is a match. Strike two, leave them standing still in the track. Strike three, you can call us 213. It's the L and the B that makes me act like a G.
My exhibition started back in 93. When wasn't nobody listening but Warren and me. To all the non-believers, now I bet you see. Nobody does it better than me. They can come closer than close, yeah. Original, they never will be. We bumpin' from coast to coast, yeah. We just tryna make you see. Nobody does it better.
They call me Jeezy the spark plug, keeping it lit. There's no accident for these platinum hits. So when we make it, just
apple juice or orange juice?
Apple juice.
I like orange juice.
Apple juice.
Orange juice.
Apple juice.
Orange juice all the way.
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Orange juice.
Apple juice.
Orange juice.
Apple.
Strawberry cider lemonade.
Orange juice. Come on, orange juice.
To me, keep this in mind, nobody does it better than me.
Closer than close, yeah.
Original, they never will be. We bump it from coast to coast, yeah.
Let's meet Mr. Garcia from the JMAC Pathway, who will talk about this week's Voices of Women concert and also give us our first JMAC tip of the week.
I'm Mr. Garcia. I'm the choir teacher here. I wanted to let you guys know about an awesome concert coming up, our Voices of Women's concert on October 20th at 6 p.m. We hope to see you there. We're going to be celebrating the music of women and what they have done for music as a whole. And we're also going to be supporting the Women's Shelter of Long Beach. We'll be collecting donations such as hygiene products, toothpaste, soaps, things like that. If you can bring any of that to support their cause, we'd greatly appreciate it. We hope to see you there for a fantastic concert.
Come join us
on Thursday, October 20th for our concert choir,
Voices of Women.
Hope to see you there!
The Tip of the Week, the tip brought to you by the JMAC Pathway.
Hi there, I'm Mr. Garcia, and I'm here with your JMAC Tip of the Week. Today we're going to talk a little bit about singing, and I have a little tip for you all who might be feeling like you can't hit those high notes like you think you can. You want to sing like Ariana Grande, but you're like, that's a little too high for me? I bet you it's not. Here's a little tip that can help you out. So,
my funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine.
Might be a little hard for some people. It could be a little high. So what you can do is click the top of your mouth. You feel that? That's your soft palate. Your soft palate is where you can actually lift a little bit to add a little more resonance. So you can go from this.
My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine.
To this.
My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine. Make me smile with my heart.
adds a little more lift, adds a little more grace to your sound. So if you ever think, I can't do it, you totally can. Just lift that soft palate and it'll make a world of a difference. And that's your JMAC tip of the week.
Are you interested in exciting after-school programs? Are you into video games, makeup tutorials, baking, D&D, ping pong, and more? The Jordan Rap program is available for students at lunch, during unscheduled periods, and after school until 5. RAP also has programs that help deal with personal issues, and they also host the Xi and Omega Club that has been at Jordan for decades. Miss Meehan is waiting for you in room 502 under the football stadium. Go check it out. October is Bully Awareness Month. Be sure to check out the Wellness Center's activities and support available. Remember, the Wellness Center is in room B2-2 and is open during unscheduled 7th and 8th periods if you want to talk specifically about bully awareness.
Hey Daniel, have you heard about the Bite of Reality financial literacy event for juniors?
No, I haven't. When is it?
Let's go to Alonzo, J. Moses, and Madeline to find out.
Have you heard of the Bite of Reality financial literacy event?
They say it's on Wednesday, November 16th.
You're a junior, right?
Yeah.
Like in 11th grade, right?
Yeah, you know that.
So you'll be at the Bite of Reality.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Do I have to wear pink to be there?
No, but if you want to, you can get a pink J-Town awareness shirt for just $15.
Just wear what you can wear at school.
Okay, at the auditorium.
Some juniors will be there for block 2, and all the rest of the juniors will be there for block 4.
Bite of Reality, Wednesday, November 16th.
Getting your message on JTown Update is really easy. Just go to bit.ly/JTUforum to promote your club, team, project, and more.
Remember, Panthers,
get out to see those games,
support your classmates,
show your Panther pride,
and give your all in the classroom.
Because that's how we make it happen at Jordan High School.
Until next time,
have a great week,
and go Panthers!